Hi. Hi, how are you doing? Listen, I noticed that you haven't been sleeping lately. And so I just really wanted to help out with that because, first of all, I think that you are an amazing person, okay? And whatever you're stressed about, it's not worth it. It isn't. Not for you. Because you're doing the best you can. The best you can. And that's all you can ask for. So many times in life, we just blame things on ourselves when there are external factors that are out of our control. So today, tonight, I want you to just breathe, be present, and focus on the fact that you're alive. Okay? Being alive means you get to go to Denny's at 4 in the morning and wear a hat. You get to sing with the birds. You get to do nothing. You get to watch TV. So many pleasures are right here in life for you. You just need to relax and know that you deserve to fall asleep. You deserve to fall asleep. And tomorrow, you're gonna break your routine and you're going to do something just for you. Okay? So first, let's take a few deep breaths. I'm going to count down from 10. 1. There you go. 2. So now you're starting to feel very, very, very relaxed. And I hate to break it to you, but you did amazing today. You accomplished so many things, even if they were small. Each small little thing you did today was meant to be done to help the universe by you. So even if you just got on the train, went to work, came home, even if you didn't go to work, even if you painted something, even if you sang a song, even if you got out of bed and took a shower and spent the rest of the day watching shows, that's great. That's great. There are plenty of people who are super busy on some days and not busy on other days, who get everything they want some days, and other days things go more slowly. Okay? So think about that right now as you go to sleep. You deserve sleep. Sleep is so important. And I really want to help you do that. So I'm going to show you actually some crystals of mine. This first one is called carnelian. Very, very helpful, beautiful stone to achieve what you want in life. There's fire in the stone. It's a stone of fire and new beginnings. And I wish that on you. And as you stare at the carnelian, you feel yourself relaxing into a deep, the world needs you to sleep. The world doesn't need you to worry. Enough people worry. Not you. You're not gonna worry no matter what. No matter what. Promise that to yourself tonight. You're gonna release all your worry. Okay? My next stone is my favorite. And this This is a stone of transformation. Sometimes in life you need to transform into something else, or if you're approaching a very big task, you need parts of you that you don't use every day. You need to bring out parts of you that are already inside of you that are kind of foreign. That's what this stone is for. So I want you to look at this stone and know that whatever is required of you tomorrow, you're gonna do that thing. You're gonna be that thing and radiate positivity to those around you and inspire them to be transformative as well. Calcite starts with a C. I hope someone can comment and correct me. But it's very beautiful. And it's a stone that kind of mimics the movements of the ocean. So if you need things to flow more in life, if you find yourself going from one part of the day to the other, and things are very jagged, and you don't feel that inner calm as you go say work to the gym to home, or one project to another project, this stone is going to help you with that. It's smooth like flowing water, and it's just for you. Okay, I want you to enjoy it as you relax and just go to sleep. Okay, smoky quartz, and it's a grounding stone because of its dark color. It grounds you, so you need grounding in life, don't you? You need to feel like you are connected to the earth, to the ground. It sounds very silly, but we know those moments when we are grounded. Conversation, okay, or we're just in an experience and all these things are happening around you, but they don't affect you. You deflect all nervous energy around you because you're grounded and you know exactly what you can give, and you give that and you keep the rest to yourself. You preserve your own energy, keeping away from those energy vampires. A very old tree that's been in the forest for a very long time, and your feet spread out into roots that are just connected to the ground. They're buried deep in the ground, and you're gonna feel that. And just visualize your feet to be grounded in that, okay? Very good, very good. You're doing great. You're falling asleep. Slowly but surely, the words that I say, though they're important, all seem to go awash because it's sleep time. This stone is very pretty, but I don't know what it's called. I want you to look at it and feel what you feel. Perhaps it's a reflective stone. Perhaps it's reflecting my calmness and it's radiating onto you. So feel it, think it, breathe it. Perhaps this is a stone of cleansing. You need to be cleansed with bright light and allow yourself permission to be cleansed, because you deserve it and you can do it at any time. Everything you need in this world is already inside you. So knowing that, breathe and go to sleep. You can sleep. I've seen you sleep. You sleep like a baby sometimes. It's amazing. All right. That you're going through that might be hard, that's okay, because all hard times pass and you're gonna learn from it and you're gonna grow from it. Talk to one person who hasn't gone through something a little bit difficult. I don't think you can find one unless they're a newborn baby. And we don't have a lot of conversations with babies. No. Septarian. So, okay, this is a stone that maybe you want to be a little sneaky in your life. You feel like you're being a little too honest, and you want to set that sneaking ability. That's what this is for. So, you can sneak your way into situations as long as you have good intent. Maybe you want to fly under the radar. That's what this sneaky stone is for. It's very lovely. Another one of my favorites, whoops, is rose quartz. It's a stone of love. So, as I see this, as I hold this up right now, I'm seeing a purple, pinkish light glow right in front of me. Just imagine them wrapping their arms around you. in a warm embrace. Aren't you happy? Yeah, I'm happy too. I'm thinking of someone I love. I'm thinking of them holding me and kissing me on the cheek. That's what rose quartz is for. I hope you're enjoying my half-knowledged description of my things. So, if you're sleeping right now, that's good. I want you to keep sleeping. I don't want you to ever stop. Well, I do want you. I want you to stop, but at the right time. Tiger's eye. This is a stone of courage and fieriness. So you're in a situation and you know what to do. You know what you need to do, but you don't have the courage. This is tiger's eye. It's not very big, is it? But just look at this stone and feel the courage inside of you. These stones bring out things in you, but they were all already there, right? Every lesson you learn in life is something that you already know. You just need to be reminded of it. And that's what this meditation of sleep is for. You're here with me. This is hematite, and I'm not quite sure what it's for, but I'm gonna say that it's for the blood, because it's hema. Isn't that a blood prefix? I'm pretty sure it is. So just keep it close to you if you are getting a blood test done soon. This over my body, thinking positive things about my blood test, that all my levels come out just right. Right? That's what we want. A couple more. Appreciated jasper. It's very small. I'm not a big fan of the small stones, but this helps me when I want to feel beautiful. Because sometimes we look in the mirror and we feel tired, right? We had a long night last night, and we think, this day's not going to go well because I look tired. No, that's not true. Sometimes we're at our very best when we're tired. And sometimes spending the day a little, you know, tired can be a good thing. That's another point I want to kind of hammer in. If you don't sleep well tonight, that's okay. You get unlimited chances to sleep. So a lot of times we can't sleep because of the pressure, you know? Like, oh, I gotta sleep now. And then we spend hours and hours awake. Like, why aren't I falling asleep? Why aren't I falling asleep? No. No. There's no way to lose this meditation. Okay. Alright. You're doing great. I'm gonna put these stones back very, very carefully. Try to be quiet. And then I'm gonna introduce one more stone to you. Selenite. This cleanses you. I want you to look at this stone. Okay, this video is going to end, but your sleep will not. I'm going to prolong your sleep on the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that's my hypnosis role play. Hope you liked that, and I'll be making other videos soon.